Hey everybody, Nolan from Floor Blair Network here with more XCOM Enemy Within. So this is actually the long hiatus I took. This is me returning to that. The previous episode, it just took me forever to edit and upload it. I guess I maybe forgot. That's one of those situations where you're like, oh, I'll get to it because I'm about to play again next weekend, and then next weekend turned into like 4 months later. So now I'm back. I'm assuming the previous episode got uploaded, and we're continuing from where that one left off. We're about to go to this terror attack in Beijing, where I'm going to get my ass handed to me, because it's very difficult. And I have all of these fucking, like, low-level people, because all of my good people are injured. Yeah, let's send them to their deaths. That's probably what's going to happen. Do XCOM.
Touching down.
That's XCOM.
We're heading into China for the next operation. We've gotten reports of alien activity taking place in a densely populated urban center. We should move to secure.
Oh man, I don't know what to do, guys. So I didn't. I'm not bringing any arc. I'm not trying to capture aliens right now. I'm just trying to survive. So everyone has grenades and med packs.
Strike team is in position near the
terror
site.
And we gotta save people. This is gonna be horrible.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
Yeah. This is one of those situations where I want to play carefully, but you gotta be quick to save the people. You know?
Headed there now.
Moving to designated position.
I don't know where the people are. I'm assuming they're inside the buildings.
Moving out.
I mean, I guess my goal right now is to not save everyone, but just enough. Just enough for me to get out all cool, like.
Moving out.
Beijing's freaking out.
On the move.
Oh, there's one right there. Fuck it, let's just go get him.
Copy, Commander. You're safe. Now get out of here.
So it doesn't look like there's any aliens
already
in the immediate
there.
Vicinity. I'm gonna rush a little more, just to get my guys up close before the...
Aye, Commander.
Get this guy a little bit farther back and overwatch him. Uh-oh, here you go.
Making that noise.
Hopefully just that civilian that's in there. Alright, good. I don't see any aliens in the immediate vicinity. I just really hate those. What are they? Chrysalids? Is that what they're called? It's been a while since I played those. Let me get you up
Location
here.
Location confirmed.
Looks like, yeah, there's doors inside. So yeah, let's rush in and get these people real quick. Oh, I thought that was an entrance. It's not. I can make noise and bust through the... Where the fuck's an actual door? Is this, like, the only door right here? Oh, yeah, all that's glass. Oh, there's someone over there. Oh, there's people over there! Oh, there's someone right there! Shit, I didn't even see those people! Okay, well... yeah. Let's, I guess, you get over there. Oh, I bet there's people on the roof, too. Jesus Christ. You come save these people. There's a lot of them.
10-4. Go! You're safe! Go!
stand for?
I have no idea what I'm doing right now. I'm like splitting up my people. Yeah, can you go up on the roof? I want to see what's going on up there. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, we know there's some back behind the building, it seems like. Two lost, Jesus. You join this guy. I never want one person by themselves.
Roll it out.
And it looks like there's some aliens back behind there, so I might encounter them pretty soon. I'm gonna have you go inside, I guess.
That's affirmative.
No! I wanted you to go through the door. Alright, you start rescuing more people. If I go over here, will that count as me being close enough? Nope, it does not. Is there a way for me to jump that wall? Do I have to go around the outside? Around the outside, around the outside?
I'm on the move. Enemy spotted.
Shit. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me, dude. We're fucked. What are you shooting at?
No way that just
happened. Come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Really? Really? We are fucked. I guess shoot him. Really? Not even 70? Yep, fucked. At least she's immune. Poisoned. Oh no, 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 no. No, this is no bueno. Can you hop this wall? Nope, you gotta hop it over there, apparently. Okay, I'm gonna have you run around the outside of this wall to save those people. You finish this one off. Thinking about it? Thank you. Thank you. And then, you come over here and heal her. Oh, dashing? Did you get right there? Jesus Christ. Because I know that there's a chrysalid over there. This is gonna be risky, but...
Heading to that location.
Really need the heals right now.
Easy now, soldier.
Oh, yeah, shit. Wait, not do. How do I... Okay, good. No, stop doing that.
Heading there now.
I'm gonna kind of have you watch this flank down the side. What is going on over here? You start saving some bitches.
Running. I gotcha. You're safe.
Man, already four lost? Jesus Christ.
Shh. You hear that?
I just... Ugh. Ugh. What? Oh, there's some around the fucking corner. Fuck me.
Moving out.
Is that my sniper? I can't fucking have my sniper move up.
Moving. Get to the ship and keep your head down.
Heading there now.
All right, this is going to be a risk.
Grenade out.
Because I know there was an alien over there because they just killed that person.
There's something out there.
Well, everyone over here is probably dead. I don't need to go that way. Oh, there was a person on the roof, huh? You, get over
already
there.
There.
Wasn't there a person in that room? Let's not get too close over there.
On the move.
Every time alien activity occurs, I just wait for someone to fucking die.
There's something out there.
Oh god, there was more people over there. Shit. All right, you
moving to position.
And is there really no one around the corner?
Double time. Get to the ship and keep your head down.
Wait, what just happened?
What was
that? Oh,
we
heard
someone
moving. Okay. All right, I guess move up.
Heading to that location.
Okay, well, I guess there isn't anybody over here. Maybe I killed them. And there's no one in this room? I thought there was.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess they were just on the roof.
What was that sound? Location confirmed.
Is not going so well. You know what, you
moving.
Okay, good. I guess I did kill whatever alien was over here.
There now.
Oh, I have a reload.
Let's rock.
Alright, you. I really want you to get up on the roof to save this person.
Yes, sir! Move out.
And then you have a little bit of a height advantage. You.
Moving
out. Up here.
Location.
Man, I always think there's like a fucking alien right around the corner.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
Really? Really? Oh, there's a person. Oh my god! With a fucking pistol from across the map! Bravo! Lost another one.
That's affirmative. You're safe. Now get out of here.
I'm on the move.
Get got it coming.
Didn't actually mean to move right there.
Move your ass, you're safe.
Sorry, most... God damn, come on. I kind of want to get her out of there, because I know that Chrysalid or the thing's right around the corner. But the thing is, he might not be coming for her. He might be going for the other person.
I'm on the move.
Yep, that's exactly what he's doing. Man, at least my overwatches are kind of paying off, at least. Yeah, definitely going for this last person, though. Oh, and yep, there they go. So, shit. One person remaining. No fucking idea where they are. I kind of want to start heading for the exit. I kind of want everyone to just fucking bolt.
Stepping off.
Because they're probably gonna die anyway. And these guys, if we don't bolt, are gonna die.
Running.
I saved a bunch of people.
Understood. Moving out.
I didn't even get half, though.
Moving out.
But my guys are a little more important.
Stepping off.
At least to me, my guys are more important. Hopefully Beijing doesn't take it too harshly.
What the hell was that?
Yep, good call. Good call. I wasn't gonna make it to him. Let's just get the fuck out. Oh my god, we're so far away.
Target confirmed. On our way.
From the LZ.
Stepping off.
We gotta get everyone back, get the fuck out, maybe get a little bit of experience.
Running.
From this horrible, horrible mission. I don't know. Maybe I can set up a little bit of a
rolling out.
Just like a D at the landing zone. Just throw everybody an Overwatch, and maybe the aliens might come up to us and get a few
That's
kills out of it. Some experience, maybe. I don't know if that's the best approach or not. I might like get up to the
time to motor,
close to the landing zone, and wait a turn or two and see if the aliens come after me. It's odd that the chrysalids, they seem to be going after
already there
the people, but not us. You know what I'm saying? Like, I mean, I guess that's the AI is obviously going to go for, but why
already there?
Would a would an alien go after one person as opposed to another?
All in ass.
You know, do you think they would just go towards the closest thing they're trying to attack? And there was definitely times where I was closer to them than the alien, than the
what's making that noise?
Than the people were. I guess the mission isn't technically over until I kill all the aliens, huh?
Rolling.
Ugh, it's just, this is a fucking horrible mission. This is mission gone wrong.
Rolling out.
On the move.
I guess let's fucking see what we can do.
Let's do this.
But don't some of the people like transform into aliens once the chrysalid, whatever they're called, like the things attack them? Don't they transform and they have to fight them too?
What the hell was that?
Aye, aye, Commander.
Heading to that location.
Roger that.
I'd really just like to lure the fucking guys out here. Instead of going in after them. Wouldn't that be lovely for a change?
Heading to that location. Reloaded.
Yeah, god damn it.
There's something out there.
I really just kind of want to abandon the mission, but I know that's never good for the...
You hear that?
The country will go on to fucking chaos. Alright, fuck it.
Okay.
Fuck it. Let's just...
On my way.
Still approach cautiously.
Stepping up.
So are those guys just like hanging out in the back?
Moving out.
Waiting for me, or do they I don't remember exactly how the AI in this game works. Do they just hang out and wait for me to come to them? I would say that's kind of silly and dumb. That they would run around for, you know, half an hour killing people, and then as soon as they kill all the people who weren't soldiers, then just sit and wait. That seems just like a little dumb to me.
Moving out.
I guess let's approach from the other side of the building, from this side.
On my way.
Maybe go through the back and come out the other side.
Time to motor.
Because I know at least two of them were on the other side of the building, so.
Roll it out.
I don't necessarily want to go up to the roof, because I don't know. Yeah, it seems like they're all on that. It's actually now kind of seems like they are moving.
You hear that? Got it. Moving.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna run around the other side of the building.
Location confirmed.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Has that started happening yet? The people transforming?
Positive enemy contacts.
Oh, fuck me. I never even encountered those guys yet. In this battle, at least. Okay, well, one's up on the roof.
I'm on the move.
Go fuck yourself.
They're shifting their attack.
They're shifting their attack.
I'm taking heavy fire over here.
You got this, Sparrows.
Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop.
You're my hero. Got this, Sidorova? Nope. Completely missed every single shot. Yeah, you very wide.
Still have
you keep going back this way. Fuck it, you got this. Nope, you don't. You don't.
Shot failed to connect.
I had faith in you, and you
heading to that location.
You boggled it. Oh, I meant you for you to open the fucking door, not to. Shit. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Here they come. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Rolling out.
Yep, you actually do need to come back now.
Already there.
They were coming around to encroach on me. I don't know what the word I'm looking for there is.
Moving.
Ugh, if only you were the one that had the fucking, the RPG.
So. Rolling out.
At least you hit him. Good job. At least you hit him. Are you fucking kidding me? They can run like a fucking mile. Oh, yeah, at least he dashed to get to there, so he couldn't attack. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. You get the fuck out. Well, actually, yeah, let's, yeah. You get the fuck out of there.
On my way.
Get that one. You. I know we're not supposed to blow him up, but, you know, fuck it. Try not to hit the car that we're right in front of. There you go. Nicely done. You come back here. Oh, that was my sniper. Fuck. Oh, man, my sniper's so good.
They're falling back.
And then you finish him off.
Okay. Out of the game.
That's not it. There's more. Thought I was done.
Okay.
I thought I
locked
was done.
And loaded.
Apparently, there's probably still some more of those flying guys fucking hiding somewhere on the map. Now I get to go find them. I don't know. I mean, that little encounter I just had ended up much better than I had hoped for.
We're green to go.
Haul an ass.
Why didn't you just jump over the hood of the fucking car?
Moving out.
That
enemy
seems
spotted.
Like. Oh, there they are. Wasn't I in there earlier? I guess they moved around.
Moving out. I'm ready.
Okay, well, hopefully those are the last two, and we can take them out.
What the hell was that?
The fucking aliens that are in the other room. What do you think it is? Okay, good.
Negative damage.
You're the worst. Alright. Chance to redeem yourself.
target.
Percentages mean nothing. Nothing. Oh my god, Mike, these guys are the worst. Yes, granted, I should have moved. Alright, you, Mr. Sniper, my best guy, finish the job.
Oh, that's horrible percentages, but you got it!
You got it, the cutscenes. They're just like, hey, by the way, you're about to kill him. Alright, you flank this one and finish him. Oh, I guess it's not technically flank. Yeah, he is, right? Yeah, whatever.
Position confirmed. Moving to Overwatch.
Well, you're probably about to get a little bit hurt.
We have lost one.
Fuck. Mission accomplished. Damn it. I mean, it could have been worse, I guess. Council Medal of Honor, Defender's Medal. Panic decrease. That's good.
We will be watching.
Oh my god! Look at this.
I'm sure the troops will be eager to get out there and even up the body count.
I'm fucked.
Against innocent civilians.
All right, what is going on? What's going on? All right, genetics lab will be done in a day. Don't I still need to research the fucking key? Oh my god, I have so much research. Or was that in the engineering?
Our worst suspicions may have been true after all.
Yeah,
they're not just here for abduction,
but I need more engineers.
They have something else in mind.
Does genetics lab get you engineers? No. What do I get? I need to build another workshop. But I need, wait, I need more engineers to build another, how the fuck do I get more engineers? Shot taken without moving, have plus 10 aim, plus 10 critical hit chance. That's pretty fucking good. Alright, let's look at my soldier's ability. Neutral and low profile. Makes partial cover count as full. That's pretty good. Alright, so we got heat ammo, 50 plus 50 damage against robotics. Or confers a second reaction shot if an Overwatch in the first reaction shot is a hit. That's pretty fucking good.
I'll do it.
Alright, looks like you became an assault. Welcome to the fucking team, I guess. I do love my assault guys, though. They're usually really good. If you would fucking stop being wounded, get my fucking guys back. Alright, What do I do? You know what? I just realized my second monitor isn't working right now, so I have no idea how long I've been going. I've been going for 36 minutes. Let me start a timer. About 14 minutes before I gotta cut it. Timer. 14. I'll just do like 12. Just so I know when to cut it. My second monitor's still broken, so I don't have OBS up while I'm playing. Okay. Shit. I have no money. I really want that one. I want all of these. Should I start fucking augmenting my guys? All right, well, you know what? Let's save real quick. Wait, did it save? Yes, it saved. Yes. I don't really need to hire people right now.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
I know, I fucking need everything. I don't have an uplink yet. 5 days. Oh my god. Okay, let's just let's progress time real quick. Alright, get my genetics lab. I can fucking start upgrading my guys. Or giving them psychic abilities. Operational. Can't build anything right now. I don't need fucking money. When's the next council report? Click to edit. Seven days. Let's keep going. Alright, Seeker autopsy's done. Respirator implant available for manufacturer, ghost grenade available for manufacturer, and mimic skin. New item available, respirator implant. We fabricated a module that will automatically detect chemical and physical threat to a soldier's oxygen supply and deploy uncomfortable but potential life-saving oxygen. This oxygen is so uncomfortable. Saving oxygen tube shunts in a matter of seconds. So it deploys a fucking shunt, I guess, into your throat. This module will fit all of XCOM's armor designs. Ghost grenade. This grenade contains Illyrium-infused particles that, when diffuse onto our soldiers, cause them to become invisible. The particles will lose their Illyrium charge after a brief time, and competing energy sources, such as weapon fire, will disrupt them. And mimic skin confers the ability to change your skin pattern to match cover. Oh yeah, this is the one I really want. When the soldier moves to high cover, enemies with special capabilities, without special capabilities, will not target the soldier. Does not work if the enemies have a line of sight to the soldier's starting position. Leaving cover or firing will break the containment. That's pretty fucking good. What should we research? Team, there's so much. There's so much I fucking want. Why can't you research more than one thing at a time? Ugh, I really want beam weapons. Let's start research. I need to research more
bodies. We've made a number of interesting discoveries based on the autopsy results of the alien specimen you brought back. The research team is now referring to this particular variation as a sectoid, based on the unusual structure of its internal organs, which we believe to be the product of genetic manipulation. As we've seen in the field, this species also seems to harbor some sort of telepathic ability.
All right. Okay, new satellite uplink, finally. Oh my god. Guys, this playthrough is going to hell in a handbasket with fucking poop all over it. Oh, a workshop rebate of $10. Oh, thank god my people are returning to active duty. Alright, so fucking Egypt is almost lost. +70 a month. I'll get 2 more engineers per month and an extra scientist per month. What is the all-in bonus? Isn't that good? Fuck it. Egypt needs coverage.
At least we've got some vets on our side. It takes a serious pair to go face to face.
They need to kind of get Egypt lower so they don't fucking leave us. Okay. That's my main goal right now, is to keep all the countries in the program. Council report coming up.
Incoming transmission.
How to do, guys?
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations. And that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
Thank you, guys. I appreciate your faith in me. Okay, I got 3 more engineers, which means I can build another workshop. I got 2 more scientists. I got $500. $500? Really, guys? Like, I'm trying to save the world, and you're gonna give me $500 a month? You would think this fucking group, you know, you think XCOM would get, like, a million, at least 5 million a month.
We will be
bonus.
In touch, Commander.
Okay. Wait, I only have 200? Oh, maybe I misread that. Only got 200 fucking credits.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
I need another workshop. It cost 130. It cost 130. Oh my god, ghost grenades cost 162? Okay, let's I'm not gonna do anything else before this episode ends. I'm not gonna go on any other missions. So let's increase my squad size. Get 25 extra points per kill, or the larger will bonus. Like, I want fucking all of these. I I want all of them. So everyone's back on active duty. Fucking deadbolt over here. Look at that, 18 kills. He's my fucking sniper. He's my guy. Roadblock, 16 kills. See, like, my higher guys, now that they're fucking, now that they're back on fucking duty. Didn't I say I was gonna customize these people at one point? That hasn't happened. Cost 15, whatever that stuff's called, and $30. So good. I would love to give my sniper some of these fucking upgrades.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Is the nanofiber vest... Hold on, let me manufacture one real quick. Does that replace the body armor? No, it's like an add-on, right? Yeah. Just gives them more HP. I mean, this guy doesn't really need grenades. Oh my god, guys, I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. I need another satellite too. That would mean, oh, so I have two more spots for satellites. Definitely build another satellite. I need more satellites. If I do anything right now, I'm gonna at least build another satellite. Oh shit, already one being built. Okay, well then good. In 20 days, I will then have 5 satellites up. That's good. Alright. I'm gonna cut it right here, guys. Thanks for watching. More of Nolan Plays XCOM Enemy Within. This was a heart-wrenching episode for me, just because of that fucking mission, and me finally getting back into the game. I've missed this game. I'm so glad I'm playing it now. It's currently February 28th, last day in February. My dad's birthday's tomorrow, but it's the day before March 1st. He's born on a leap year, so he doesn't have a birthday this year. Woo! I should probably call him. I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. I'm gonna play more of this. Soon. So, I'm getting, even though there's a lot of games coming out right now, Dragon Ball Xenoverse just came out, you know, I've been playing Subnautica, there's so many games I need to focus. I really want to play more of this, because I love XCOM, and I want to get as far as I can, because I've never finished this game, and now that I'm about to start getting into, like, modifying my soldiers, both the genetics and the augments with the, making them fucking robo-men, shit's about to start getting real. So next episode, I'm gonna start doing some of that. Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to check out 4playernetwork.com. This is, we have the new site up. It's great. Pretty soon we're going to have the dual streaming going on. Be sure to check out our Patreon. As of right now, we're very close to our next milestone, which is the mini Project M series. Hopefully, by the time this episode goes up, hopefully we'll have already hit that. But yeah, hope you all have a great day, and